We have a situation. There have been system failures in navigation, habitat, and communications. Life support seems to be working normally, but we only have enough power and biosystems for a few decades. We're drifting aimlessly. Assuming we don't reach a habitable planet soon, we'll be out of food in a few years. The captain has ordered us to keep a lid on this. I mean, we've got 3,000 souls aboard this vessel. The last thing we need is a shipwide panic.
The war of the four tribes continues. We, the mechanics, are once again fighting for our survival. The peacekeepers, curse their name, have become dominant. After they allied with the colony, they destroyed most of us. But if we can form an alliance with the cultivators, we might yet gain control of the food stocks and avert our destruction. With prayer and zeal, we will prevail. We fight for the rich and the driver. We fight for the engine.
Still we fight. Still we quest for victory over the Mech Lords. I hear them in the long night creeping through the vents like ghosts. From my earliest days, the elders told me of their rites and their sacrifices. Never venture out alone, my mother said. But still I do. I have to. What would we eat if we didn't forage in the bowels of the beast? The Mech Lords won't catch me. I am too quick and too wily. My brood brothers and sisters think me mad, but I don't care. They're just scared, too taken with the old tales. And if I see one of those mechs, they'll get full steel to the face, and I'll be off quicker than starlight.
Tonight we feast. The flesh of the vanquished will be our banquet. Few remain, but those who do stand victorious. Unbroken within this tomb, this eternal prison. The sayers will tell our legend for generations. They will tell of the last eaters, of how we rose from the depths of the engine, how we claimed our throne. But tonight, they will feast alongside us, and we will sing forever in the dark with a curtain of light ahead, heralding the journey to come.